At this point, we're getting ready to hook up our hydraulic hose to our fitting that's on coming out of the track itself. So the first thing we need is we need to get a little bit of thread sealant that we're going to put on this pipe thread at the bottom. And we're going to just run it around this outside. Just like so. We're going to put on our fitting here. Pipe thread on pipe thread. Tighten that down. And now